So I found a few videos from Jesse Ventura's TV show in 2010 with a bunch of theories that actually right now are coming true because of the triggers on social media. I'm going to put this up on Facebook. I had to cut out certain words, certain camping words, and yeah. What's really concerning is this.
Raised a few eyebrows is the one issued January 11th, 2010, which is called, which establishes the Council of Governors.
The Council of Governors, 9 state governors and 1 from Puerto Rico. In case of a national emergency, they quarantine the country into 10 sectors and take control from the rest of the governors and state legislatures. If the president wanted to send in military or round up dissidents in a state, his council of cronies would rubber stamp anything. That's why they got picked.
That's the problem, is that the executive branch is now claiming the ability to use its military authority to execute the laws here at home.
Yep, you just saw that, Spencer Cox. Now I pulled this up today, September 9th, 2021, on the White House website, and it's true. Biden has appointed him. He is in the same category as Gretchen Whitmer from Michigan. She's the one that banned stores from selling seeds for gardens to grow your own food. So there will be more videos I'm trying to piece together. A lot has been scrubbed from the internet, and so in an effort to not get these taken down, I need to tweak some. And I wish I was wrong about all this, but so far it's all happening.